He despaired of the injustice of this Saul, whose insanity, whose jealousy had driven him to insanity. That's what jealousy does, in case you don't know, brother. You become irrational. There is nothing that could explain what you're doing, that could justify it. Just condemns your being. Jealousy does that. It is such an evil sin in God's eyes. Do you wonder why this man's jealousy drove him to insanity?